Buffalo man has admitted to killing another man inside his home on Purdy Street. Investigators say Leonard Robinson shot and killed Antonin Vance last November. Robinson also shot Vance's niece. After the shooting, police say his getaway car crashed through a guardrail on Humboldt Parkway, landing upside down on the 33. He faces 18 years to life in prison when he's sentenced next month.